It's important to recognize that we as a society have a choice when it comes to acting on climate change, and that there are steps that can be taken to avoid the worst-case scenario. The higher our emissions and the faster they rise, the more impacts we'll face as a global society. In terms of the worst impacts, if we do not act swiftly and ambitiously to curb our emissions of greenhouse gases, we could expect to see even more rapid melting of glaciers and ice sheets than what is already occurring, which would lead to more rapid sea level rise. In addition, absent concerted global action to reduce emissions, one would have to expect longer and hotter heat waves and further increases in extreme downpours in many regions, worse droughts and more destructive wildfires in others, and increased damage to many marine food webs from accelerated ocean acidification, among other impacts. I'm an optimist, though, and I believe that the world community is moving now toward the kind of action needed to avoid the worst-case scenarios.